You might think you have everything you need for your next electronics repair, but most modern smartphones and tablets have one repair roadblock you might not be prepared for, adhesive. One of the best ways to get through adhesive is a slow and methodical process of using heat to soften it and then gentle prying to separate the pieces. iFixit's iOpener is an opening tool designed to apply heat directly and evenly to components that are stuck together with adhesive. Using the iOpener is easy. Just place the iOpener in the center of a clean microwave, heat it for 30 seconds, and then carefully lay the clear side of the iOpener on the flat edge of the device where you want to soften adhesive for 90 seconds. Just repeat the process when the iOpener cools down. If you've got a phone or tablet repair in your future, check out our iOpener kit. It's carefully crafted with iPads in mind, but it will work for all other tablets and smartphones too. This kit has all the tools you'll need for your repair, a suction handle, and our custom opening and slicing tools like opening picks, cards, and soft plastic opening tools that help you safely cut through adhesive. There's even a spudger to help disconnect cables. If you have a device with a contact battery connector, you can use the battery blocker to cut power to your device. The kit also comes with our precision bit driver, which includes an integrated SIM eject tool, a Phillips 00, and a flathead bit, along with some tweezers to remove delicate components from the device. If you're looking to do any repair on a smartphone or tablet, make sure you're prepared to deal with that tricky adhesive. Grab iFixit's iOpener kit today.